Looking thick out there for his title contention matchup. His size is there, his speed is there. Let's see how he deals with the punching power of Nong-O.
Yeah, I stood next to him on the elevator. As soon as I saw him, this guy's a bantamweight.
He was a flyweight.
So much confidence for this young man. 26 years of age coming in. He's got the 13 knockouts. Says, I feel I'm special. For 17 years, I've been pointing towards this particular night. Heavy right from Haggerty trying to split the guard of Nong-O.
He did with a nice little step back into southpaw to enter in. Big heavy kicks coming from Nong-O early.
Nong-O with a body kick and then caught by Haggerty.
That was one of the dumps, Rich. That was one of them. You said it was unlikely, but he still is able to not only threaten with it, but do it as he takes Nong-O to the canvas.
Nong-O with a heavy body kick and a low kick.
That little kick that he did, not little, but it was actually a big roundhouse kick that he does, where he glides in, Nong-O. And the way that he covers distance, Haggerty has been very focused on defending that specific roundhouse kick. How Nong-O can do that roundhouse from such a distance is imperative. See, right there, that Jonathan Haggerty is able to check that kick and not eat it to the body.
One, two, nice combination. Haggerty took one on the way out from Nong-O.
Yeah, Haggerty's doing a good job here of managing the distance. As soon as he ends his combination, he's back out so that he's not there to take any damage.
Nong-O on a big right and another body kick. 1:15 to go in round one.
Haggerty shook off that shot, but when those punches land from Nong-O, your ancestors feel him. He hit so hard.
That was great defense there by Nong-O. He had the guard up, blocked the shot on the first one, and then leaned back off the kick, missed, and then came right back in with that leg kick. Oh!
He's wobbled. He is in trouble. Nong-O is out on his feet.
Hey, step forward.
Can he beat the count?
Out. Jump.
We resume. Nong-O in trouble. Haggerty swelling, put in the water.
There he goes. That's two. Two knockdowns, Quinn.
He's got 30 seconds to survive in here. And his feet are not underneath him. You do not want to be in this condition in front of Jonathan Haggerty.
Jonathan Haggerty, another heavy right in the left.
Haggerty can sense the bell. He can feel the title. Within reach.
And that's it. Jonathan Haggerty does it in Bangkok tonight.
Styles make matches. And like I said earlier, Jonathan Haggerty had the style to bring it to Nong-O tonight. Wow.
One round, Rich. You look like I feel. Completely shocked.
I'm speechless right now. You know, I expected a great performance out of Haggerty on this one. I knew that his style was definitely going to disrupt Nong-O tonight, but I did not expect a first round KO like that. I'm just as shocked as everybody else is in this stadium right now. This is definitely, we are in Thailand. This is a Nong-O heavy crowd right here. And Jonathan Haggerty just pulled the biggest upset on his home turf.
Haggerty told us in the fighter meetings this week, I relish the opportunity to fight against fans that are all rooting against me. He said, by the end of the night, I'm going to steal a few of those fans away. He might have just done that here in Thailand. A first-round knockout for Jonathan Haggerty over the great Nong-O. The ultimate sign of respect. The 26-year-old from the United Kingdom, Jonathan Haggerty, now 20-4 in his career with 14 knockouts, none bigger than this one here tonight.
Nong-O, what an opponent to have on your resume as someone that you have put down, but not only that, he's done it in Lumpini Stadium in front of Nong-O's countrymen, in front of the house that Nong-O built. Inside the house that Nong-O built. Wow, what an impressive performance by Jonathan Haggerty to get it done in the first round.
And with the particulars, once again, to the ring for Tom Lau.
This match was presented to you by Tumi. And now, ladies and gentlemen, to present the belt for this match, we have the managing director of One Thailand, Mr. Prem Fairtex. Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Cost, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 40 seconds in the very first round for your winner by way of knockout and new undisputed one bantamweight Muay Thai champion of the world, Jonathan Haggerty!